Hi, I'm Jono.
I'm Jono as well. And welcome to the commentary. To the commentary on season 1, episode 6. I can believe it's not butter.
Here we go.
Woo.
As everybody knows, the path to hell is baked with good intentions.
Oh god, the bad gag.
This we came up with this the day of filming, as Jack was finishing this scene. And I said, hey, we should try this. My friend Stephen was here as well. He helped me prepare the bag. And
check in the bag. I'm so excited.
Need any help?
I remember watching my mom watch that, and like, I opened the bag and your head's there, she's just like, ah! Like, with me.
Oh gosh, what a great gag. I enjoy the moments when we learn to bend our own reality.
Yes.
I feel like we really settled down into like the world of hell, you know, throughout the second season.
True.
That's a problem.
This sequence, I remember the only reason that we ended up adding it in is because Steven showed us that video of the other YouTube channel. I can't remember what it is, but they had this moment where like one of the characters is lying and they go,
really?
I'm like, that's nice. I'll steal it.
Yep.
It's ours now. Well, to answer where the voice came from, you know, it's all a matter of cribbins, really.
All about cribbins.
Just so the audience knows, before we did the show, we would just make random sketch things, just whenever the mood suited us, and one of the ones we made was called Cribbins, Golf Holes Edition. And, it's like, I think it's like 8 minutes long, it's just me and Jono as our, like, English personas, just like, doing our version of golf.
Playing really bad, weird golf.
Meanwhile, in the world, by the way, I was in the rehearsal process for Crucible. So, you know, Crucible on the weekdays, baked with good intentions on the weekends. What's confusing about it?
The same thing.
Right. When you really get down to it, you know, the Crucible and our show. What's different? I don't know.
I like how at this point the chessboard is completely gone.
And also the head is just like back by the cup.
Whoops.
I feel like these last two episodes we've broken records for accidentally having things like in the back of shots.
Oh yeah. The deleted ending for this episode involves Jack looking back over and seeing Anti-Jono going, what's her problem? Oh gosh.
And with that, that was season 1, episode 6.
I can't believe it's not butter. I also can't believe we haven't been sued yet.
Woo!